Adjust the temperature of your home. When you're home and awake, set your thermostat as low as you can while still being comfortable. While you're asleep or out of the house, turn your thermostat back 10 to 15 degrees. Doing that for 8 hours can save you around 10% a year on your heating and cooling bills. A smart or programmable thermostat can make that process easier. Take advantage of heat from the sun. Open curtains on your south-facing windows during the day. That allows sunlight to offer some extra heat for the home. Just make sure to close them at night because of the chill from cold windows. And speaking of windows, cover drafty windows. That cold air coming in can make a big difference. So use a heavy-duty clear plastic sheet on a frame or tape clear plastic film to the inside of your window frames. Lower your water heating costs. Turn down the temperature of your water heater to the warm setting. You'll not only save energy, you'll avoid that painful heat on your hands. And maintain your heating systems. Schedule service for your heating system, and better to do it now than later. As you spend more time at home during this pandemic, you want everything in working order.